Here's Mr. Snaith doing the football passing challenge. All you need is a football and an outside wall. To give yourself a bit of space, about 5-6 yards away, you're going to keep the ball still and then just side foot pass it against the wall, control it, and then pass it again. If you want, you can try and do it with two touches or one touch.